Hey there, I'm Ryan Reynolds, star of the upcoming film, If. And if you've
And I'm John Krasinski, the director and star of the upcoming film, If.
Wait, hold on, what are you doing?
I'm talking about our movie.
You're not John Krasinski. You're Randall Park. John Krasinski is much shorter and less Asian than you are.
Ryan, I know it's been a while since we shot, but we spent like 4 months together, like 10-hour days.
10 hours? The real John Krasinski knows that I only work 4 hours a day. Did you just break the fourth wall?
I was trying to
protect you, Ryan. Who are you married to?
Emily Blunt.
Well, you just looked that up on Wikipedia. Where were you born?
Boston.
Wikipedia.
Did you not see the behind the scenes video? Okay. You know what? The sneak peek can wait until Sunday, so Ryan and everyone, please enjoy our behind-the-scenes video of me, John Krasinski, and Ryan Reynolds.
But you're not John Krasinski.
What are you, anyway?
An if.
I had the idea for this movie about 7 years ago, and I wanted to do a movie about imaginary friends called If.
Imaginary friend? Got it.
This is a movie that John and I have been talking about for years now. Something that feels a bit like a live-action Pixar film.
The movie is about a little girl named Bee going through an experience in her life that's troubling. And as a coping mechanism, she starts to see every single person's imaginary friend.
Hi.
It's about that friend that's there for them unconditionally and always.
Get it? Imaginary friend?
That's enough.
Sorry, it's just so exciting.
It's too good. Okay, we're done.